We're at the Matr Souk. This is where Fez Al-Saig and his family have been operating this jewellery business for more than 100 years. Fez, how's business during this Eid?
It's pretty fine, it's going booming and we're looking forward for the Eid. Everyone's happy and they're coming and shopping.
Do people want gold more or is it silver?
Actually, it's going like silver right now as the prices of gold have gone up.
Okay.
So people are depending on the silver.
Now, 100 years, that would mean loyal customers, would you say?
Yeah, I would say like that. Because the generation's going down and people are coming up with the generations. Like my dad, my grandfather was the one who started this business and I'm continuing with it. Those of my customers of my grandfather are right now coming here with their sons.
Okay.
Grandsons.
Have you thought about designing jewelry? Does it inspire you?
I do these things at home, but we have many things. You can just take over.
Mm-hmm.
Give the file. And basically, these are the traditional designs, the Bedouins.
Mm-hmm.
And we just keep updating with the touch of tradition, the modern ones.
I also understand some of your customers, once they wear it, I think they're all wedding jewelry.
Yeah,
they send it back to you, the pictures.
Yeah, they send. They're very happy with it and they click pics and they send it to us.
Okay. Also, the shop has lots of tourists coming in and so this is a good season for you.
Yeah.
It's not only the regular customers but Eid customers looking out for something really
basically
special.
Right now, the main focus is on the local customers.
Mm-hmm.
For the Eid.
Yes.
And they are making right now big orders for their Eid, and that is will be on Thursday.
Okay.
And basically we have the orders ready.
Okay, so it's orders because you have a workshop with 25.
We have 25 workers on it.
Artisans, okay.
And on the back side you can see it's not a weird like.
Yeah. Okay. Well, thank you so much, Faiz Al-Saig.
Yeah.
Lakshmikanthanath reporting for OmanObserver.com.